So I'm here with this guy. I don't know where he's from, but I can see you. So where are you from?
Yeah, I'm from India.
You're from India. Okay, so can you teach us the language that we... Okay, like, yeah, I gotta ask you something.
Actually, we have a three different languages in one word. Uh-huh. Suppose you said, huh? So that there's a three meaning of word.
Okay.
Acha means acha.
Acha.
Acha. So if you say acha, acha means good.
Okay.
Okay, if you said acha.
Acha.
That means stop. If you said, that means something is fishy.
Oh.
And if you said, that means you are angry.
Can you do it again? Can you do it again?
Okay, first. Acha. That means something is fishy. Something is, you know, suspicious.
Acha.
Okay. And you say, that means okay, fine, everything is
achha?
Fine.
Yeah.
Of course, I think the reaction of
the face.
So it's all about the expression. Mm-hmm. So if you said any word with expression, so really it, you know, the meaning is different. Okay. So what is your language?
So okay, in our language, so you can say like acha means huh. When you say huh, so, you mean not
being suspicious?
Wait, this species is like, huh? I think it's the same thing.
Yeah.
Okay? But oh wait, hold on, you know, there's some people who's watching me. Hi.
But I want to know some the meaning of like, Hai Naku? What is Hai Naku?
Hai Naku?
Yeah.
Hai Naku sounds like Japanese. Hai Naku!
Oh, wait.